Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you. Ready whenever you are.
Interesting friend you made. How'd that happen?
Fate, perhaps. I stumbled upon August while exploring the forest. Lost and alone. Yet eyes that could see my soul. August ran at first, but got cornered by a beast. I was there as a savior. As if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me after that.
Are there others?
August is the only one I've seen. We taught each other the little we could of language. But Skurlock didn't take long to find us.
I gotta know. August is a... he? Or she?
I'm not sure myself.
This place has got to have something.
You'd think with all my visions, nothing would surprise me.
Monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I'd bet Kang's more interested in finding us.
August? If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible...
Count me in. Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Thank you.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
Do you know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back...
But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh no. Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
I don't want to hurt you.
Why? I want to hurt you!
Spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakub. We need to talk. I don't know how to say this, but this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Any theories on what Augus did in that temple?
Still formulating. But Even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August
did? Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Iago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened to the rest of them?
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. The cane spiders are hogging it all to themselves. What is this there?
Thank you.
They got the message. Guess I try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, it's Kang!
Probably wants his revenge.
He can get in line. Kang has followed us far enough. Time I finished this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes.
Thank you.
Sarah Tanner. You made us proud. Outrider till the end. Lahidi, I found Sarah Tanner. She made it further than any other expedition. Tough, like her dad. The final key. Time I paid that bunker one more visit. Tiago, you were right. Kang didn't show.
Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Don't let your guard down. I'll scout the road to that gate up ahead. You lost?
Just passing through.
That'll get you killed around here. This place is hell.
Yeah, one's hell's another paradise. It's a strange feeling serving a higher purpose. One has a sense of dread, but also a profound sense of having been chosen.
Who are you? And what are you doing out here?
If one wants to understand this world, there's a place we must reach. But there are too many beasts, and my powers fail me. The monolith of the old ones. I need your help. You will be compensated.
When you put it that way, sure, I'll help.
The old ones had answers. Not just how it began, but how it ends. I must know how to end it.
What's your name, Ranger?
My name isn't who I am.
I gotta call you something. So, what are you doing out here?
I'm just wandering, far from any humans.
Okay, I'll bite, wanderer. Thank you.
Okay, Wanderer. So, girl broke your heart, and now you're out here living like a hermit, so nobody can ever hurt you again? That kind of thing?
No one hurt me. I hurt them. I hurt all of them.
Who'd you hurt?
Doesn't matter anymore. They're all gone now. I'm the only one left to remember.
You're altered.
Is that what they call it, where you come from?
Where the hell do you come from? And why did you ask for my help? You have powers, you could have just...
Be wary of your powers. Altered. It would lead you to madness. The more you feed them, the harder the darkness pulls. I no longer have the strength.
You can read that? Who are you?
Go back the way you came if I were you. The way forward is only death. Compensation for your troubles.
Wanderer, do you know anything about this or those ruins? About who built them?
If you had the answer, what would you do with it?
Satisfy my curiosity.
Curiosity is arrogance. Curiosity is what brought us here.
I'm pretty sure survival brought us here.
No. Survival is all we're left with. After our answers have turned everything else to ash.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
I'm not gonna say I understand Shauna's reasons for saving Bailey's ass, but I hope she knows what she's doing.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. Well, they sure look happy, don't they? But maybe they remind you of people you don't want to think about anymore. That's the one thing everybody on Enoch's got in common. We've all got people it hurts too much to remember. Oh well, one day soon, there won't be anyone left to remember. Least then, it won't hurt no more. Won't that be nice?
Hit me, I'm parched.
Try the new blend. Call it the liver spinner. That'll do nicely. That'll do nicely. You know where to find me.
Join Ujio for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. Pleasure doing business.
never let Ugyo down. In the future, I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Ain't nobody stupid enough.
You're altered. No chance you could turn lead to gold, is there?
The beasts are coming.
Last time through here, I thought this place already smelled about as bad.
Thank you.
Hey, Doc. Something that's been driving me crazy. Can you explain to me how we're still able to use radios? When the anomaly distorts the signal, our probes, anything long range?
That's it exactly. We're using analog shortwave radio on a high-frequency band without a lot of power, which means we can communicate over short distances. A digital signal, like the one we're tracking, has a far greater range and is less prone to interference. Still, over a large enough distance, the anomaly will distort it.
So, as long as the anomaly's around, we're stuck with analog.
Analog?
Whatever they were defending, we're almost in. Zahidi, the Outriders were stockpiling weapons in this bunker. A whole damn lot of them.
How many are we talking?
Enough to hold off the apocalypse. And then some. Well, fuck me. Zahidi. I think I'm staring at a nuke.
A thermonuclear bomb? I wonder Tanner's daughter was willing to give her life to keep that hatch closed. I think you might be very wise to close it again and throw away the key.
Zahidi, something's happening. The machines, they're crashing.
You need to get out of there before it explodes.
Warning, safety controls failing. Missile launch imminent. Warning.
Okay, that's not good. What do I do?
I don't know. You think I know anything about nuclear bombs? Wait. Is there a refrigerator around?
A refrigerator?
Yeah, a fucking refrigerator. You know what a fucking refrigerator
is? Yeah, I found it.
Oh, thank God. Now get inside.
What?
Get inside the refrigerator. The lead will protect you.
That is the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
I saw it somewhere.
That's not gonna happen.
Countdown to launch initiated.
Oh, fuck.
Launch.
Wait.
In T-minus 120.
Same. Okay.
119.
There's a slot for the key.
117.
Listen to me. You've got to move fast. You've got company. Insurgents just rushed the hatch.
113. 112.
Well, that's just great.
Let's go.
reach in T-minus.
Shit!
Eight.
I'm not gonna make
seven,
it!
Six, five. Four.
Fuck!
Three.
Mother!
Two. One. Missile launch sequence aborted. Have a nice day.
Yeah. It's over. Zahidi, you got any ideas where we might hide some keys?
That Bailey, what a character, eh?
Jakob. What's your take on that, alien?
The bug-eyed fruit loop over there knows nothing. Watch this. Hey! Okay. You want a drink? It's vodka. Vodka puts hair on your chest. Hey, whoa there, careful.
Why you people come here?
We came because our world died. Didn't have anywhere else to go.
You always kill your world?
Pretty much. Crazy fucking thing, eh?
There's another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out the central station.
Thank you.
Infestation cleared. Let's see if this rock does anything. Zahidi, it's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him out of a snooze or somehow maybe the energy flash drew him.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them. Can you try finding another stone?
What, and have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up? Doc, I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
One, I promise. It's for...
Hey, Channa. Is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
Sounds like you're about to excuse what she did.
It's just, Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but he poisoned both our minds for years.
Sure. But you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up. What do we have here? The way to the gate is clear, but how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate. Outrider. Let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay. Time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but an obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
August. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
Thank you.
Come on! That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go! Before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking bullshit.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
Where I go, your kind get uglier and uglier.
Anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
This should be